Our planet never ceases to amaze us. There are places so full of mystery, anyone who hears of them may think they don't exist or that they're part of a fiction or simple urban legends. You'll be surprised to know these places are as real as you and me, and today you'll learn about some of them. Join us in this countdown of 5 mysterious places you won't believe actually exist. Let's begin. 5. Dracula's Castle. In Transylvania, Romania, it's said there's the home of the most famous vampire of all time. It's the Bran Castle, which inspired the writer Bram Stoker to turn it into the home of his famous character. The reason? The popular belief that this fortress was the home of Prince Vlad, the Impaler, the character of Dracula, is based on this historical figure. It's really impressive, and of course, very scary. But curiosity leads many tourists to visit these facilities. Even on the night of Halloween 2016, this castle opened its doors for a couple who wanted to spend the night there. Would you dare to do it? 4. Superstition Mountains. This place's history is extremely mysterious and interesting. This mountain range is located in Arizona, United States. They say that a German immigrant named Jacob Waltz discovered a gold mine in these mountains and only revealed his existence to Julia Thomas before dying in Phoenix in 1891. It's said that the place is inhabited by the souls of those who looked for the place without success. In addition, the indigenous have stories about this place where they say that the door to hell is located in that place. 3. Monsters Park. This place is in Italy. Many of the tourists who travel to Rome or Florence don't have the remotest idea that there's a mysterious place on the road between these two cities. That place is full of statues of mythological animals, gods, and monsters that blend in an impressive way with the nature that surrounds the place. It was built in 1550 by the order of Pier Francesco Orsini and was named as the Sacred Forest. This place remained abandoned for centuries. Many scientists and historians have tried to decipher the labyrinth of symbols you can see everywhere in this forest, but they're so mysterious that it has been impossible to decipher all of them. 2. Bridgewater Triangle. The Bridgewater Triangle is in an area of about 200 square miles in southeastern Massachusetts in the United States. History says that the ancient Algonquin indigenous called it the place where the spirits dwell. This place was forbidden to them. It was desecrated by the conquerors, and that's why the tribes threw a curse saying that white men can never inhabit this place and can never feel safe there. It seems that the caution worked. Here are many paranormal events have taken place, and many cults go to that place to practice animal sacrifice ceremonies. And some say people sacrifices too. 1. Devil's Sea. This strange place is located on the Japanese coast. According to ancient Japanese legends, this sea is a place where time stands still. The popular belief says that the Triangle of Japan has similarities with the Bermuda Triangle, since it's an area where ships and planes disappear in mysterious situations. In 1989, the American writer Charles Berlitz wrote a book called The Dragon's Triangle, which describes strange events such as the loss of 5 military ships along with their crew of more than 700 people, and the following disappearance of a research ship manned by more than 100 scientists.